guess nearly all.
So I think we're already seeing a lot of progress in speech recognition. So this is going to bring a new era of conversational systems in which we interact more naturally with our devices, with our computers, with our data.
Yeah, I think it's really about sort of creativity and seeing what other people are doing in different domains, because currently the approach is that you focus on like one vertical and do that really well. And I think it's important to see what other people do in other verticals.
So it's not only about building machine intelligence and that's it. So it's not building it for the machines, it's building it for the humans. So what we need is to combine as many experts as possible to build that human-oriented machine intelligence.
I think it's really about understanding human language in a much better way and also having a real dialogue with people.
The audience is great and the talks and the people that I talked with, it's a great diversity of domains, of experts.
To a lot of very interesting people. So many different aspects of machine intelligence and presentations regarding different aspects which all come up, sum up in machine intelligence. It's really interesting.